electro zombies.
How thoroughly modern. I once made love on a tiger skin rug. It's not better than these guys, I assure you.
Gato muerto.
Next.
So the skull has been ground into a fine white powder, hmm? It may be wise to keep it away from Shaw.
A vicious display!
I shall win their hearts again soon enough.
Oh.
I thought I was hot-blooded. When I was a boy, I wanted to be a lion tamer. I take it all back now. I believe you're looking for my friend Stanton. He loves group hugs.
Insta-kill.
If I ever get back home, my new codename will be Agent Insta-kill. I do not know why my adoring fans throw caca at me, but if it's a local custom, I do not wish to be rude. Hijo de su madre. Sí, Diego. Hot coals are hot. Estúpido.
Shatter their will.
Let's show the crowd a good time, shall we? While I would literally kill for a warm bath, I do not think that this is the place. Ugh, so unsanitary. I have seen a weapon called a boomerang. It flies much like your axe. Not that it would save you from me. One has to remember to stop and smell the roses. I would give anything for some roses right now. The battle continues, but now with fewer flying axes.
Max ammo.
Strange how those coals keep their distance. Watching us. Wait, I have seen that look before. Sister Josefa, is that you? Ah, I see. The blue ones give strength to the others. See their eyes? When I was a boy, I wanted to be a lion tamer. I take it all back. Thank you. wants to give me a hand here, I would not object. It is completely unfair.
Full power.
Again! Just kidding. I actually prayed for a decent breakfast, but we need to do something. It does not matter what year this is. The legend of Diego Nekali is timeless! Your distance, Chupacarnas! This will not end well for you. Ay, babosa. You just won't give up, will you? Exactly, we inhaled in that bowl. But this is far more real than anything I could have dreamt up. Bone dust, caca. I have seen these ingredients together before. If I wanted habanero pepper up my nose, I would have stayed at home. Shoot the lumps on his back! Vamos!